Vegan Raw Fitness, where we're living, laughing, and loving everybody. Good to have you here today. I'm excited. We are halfway through. This is intermittent fasting cardio ab challenge day 15. Okay, so we're really getting rocking and rolling. Can you see the abs? Can you see the abs? Can you see the abs? Can you poke your abs yet? All right, now what we're going to do is we're going to really do some cardio. We're going to do this for 12 minutes today. We upped the ante. We've been doing 10 minutes for the last 2 weeks. Now we're at day 15. We're stepping it up. And so I want you to get ready. You see I'm moving. I'm grooving. But we're going to focus right here on all our activities here. So what we're going to do, Knee bow. Elbow to knee crosses. Okay, we did it. I'm not even stopping. I'm gonna do a little jog before I go into my next one. So remember, we do 3 sets, okay? You can, if you want to, you can take a 10-second break, but only 10 seconds, 5 seconds for beating bread. Let's go. Okay, we gotta do one more set of those cross the knee. Now remember, we're working the obliques when we're doing this exercise, and we're working the lower abs. You know our trouble spots. Let's get those love handles. All right, we're doing this. Come on, let's not stop. Let's do jump rope. Pretend you got jump rope. All right, we did it. We did the jump, bro. Let's go and do it again. Let's go. We did it again. 30 seconds. Do it one more time. Go. Uh-oh. I'm breathing heavy. That's good. All right, it's good. Jump gets that lymphatic system going. Haven't heard lymphatic system? What? In a nutshell, it filters all the toxins out of the body. Woo, let's go. Do twists, old school. Double tap twist. All right, gonna do that double trash twist again. Let's take it up and up. All right, we did it. We're gonna do double tap. Last time. All right, we're getting the love handles. Go, get those love handles. Let's go. Walk it up. I did a little bit extra there. It was feeling so good. I said, let's do this again. Come on, we're working out like we're 25, not 55. Obliques again, here we go. I'm going over place. Woo, I felt that one. Like you can see, I saw teetering. Teeter to the other side, teeter to the other side, because I'm good and tired. How many minutes we got, Red? How we doing?
7:30.
Okay, huh? 7:30. 7 minutes and 30 seconds? Oh my God, here we go. Here we go. One more of those, side, Debo, I guess it's elbow to knee on the side obliques. Let's get this. All right, we're doing this. We're doing this. Gotta take it up a notch. Let's do it down here. Jump, jump, jump. We're doing this. All right, straight up jumps. It's going straight up, up and back, and the lymphatic system moving. Go, connect to it. All
10 minutes.
What did it say? 7 minutes, wasn't it?
Yeah, 10 minutes.
7 minutes, okay, we're doing 12. Here we go, come on. Hit the kick out, there we go. We're gonna blow abs. We're doing great. Let's do it again. Here we go. All right, doing good, one more set. Remember, going for 12 minutes straight. I'm starting to feel it, like the burning inside my chest, yeah. We hit something, dang, get through that mucus. All right, where we at now, Rev?
12 minutes.
All right, here we go. We talked our mouth off, so we do jump. We gotta do them jump justice. Get some obliques. All right, let's do two more sets of that. Come on, let's go. Uh-oh, I'm losing my can't lose it. Here we go. All right, we're doing it. Working it out. We're working it out. We're working it out. Because the hair gets in the way, we gotta keep it straight. One more. We did it. Are you doing it? The end.